we're doing here is applying a two-part epoxy coating for durability and protection against water. So I mainly use the epoxy for the strength and durability, but I didn't want the high gloss finish. So what I'm doing here is sanding the part smooth in preparation for a few coats of satin polyurethane that I'm spraying here.